subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon.
Dear friends, today I'm going to share some of my researches regarding the online teaching. So during this research, I found that some of the free websites and softwares which are useful to create a video lesson. So I'm going to share with you all those free sites and softwares which are useful for YouTube presentation. The free websites for images and photographs are Pixabay, in which 4K and HD photographs are very, very good. Depending upon your requirement, you can follow these websites. In these, all are Creative Commons Zero licensed photographs. So for presentation, for preparing slides, Windows PowerPoint presentation is excellent one, in which recent one is Office 365. Google Slides, it is online web app, so you have to use internet while preparing the slides also. But in Windows PowerPoint presentation, it is online and offline facility is available. Slides Carnival, in which themes for the slides are prepared. Slideshare.net, in which the slides are already prepared ones are available for our use. In slideshare.net, you can also upload your slides into the website. So this is the benefit, so that your slides are also useful for others. So for recording your video, so there are some softwares which are useful, that is PresentationTube, Vimeo.com, Screen Recorder, which is useful for Android and also for PCs. And Screencast-O-Matic is also useful. But one disadvantage of Screen-O-Matic is it records only for 15 minutes. So another easy one is YouTube recording. So the disadvantage in recording in YouTube is you cannot edit the video in the middle. You can only trim either the starting of the video or end of the video. Next, the best and easiest method is recording in Zoom app. So without inviting anybody, you can record in the Zoom meeting also. So this is the easiest one, I think. Personally, I use iMovies for recording and editing my videos. Making video lessons, the hectic and more cumbersome process is video editing. So personally, I prefer iMovies because I have the iPhone, and in iPhone for beginners, iMovies editor is the best one to choose. For Androids and for PCs, Camtasia and OpenShot is the best one for the beginners. In OpenShot, there is one disadvantage, that is it contains bugs, so that your computer or your mobile may get attacked by the viruses. But in Camtasia, so it is a little tough for the beginners, but once you accustomed to the Camtasia, you can use easily. So it has two versions, free version and a paid version. In the paid versions, there are some animations are added, but in free version, animation facility is a restricted one. So the best one is for YouTube and PowerPoint presentation editors are KineMaster. So only disadvantages is KineMaster, we have to use KineMaster with the logo. So in every slide of our KineMaster appears when we use the free version of KineMaster video editor. So last one is Filmora. So in the name itself, it gives the film like effect. That's why the name Filmora. It is not recommended for beginners. So these are the video editors which I have explored. So I use iMovies. Softwares for the evaluation are, the best one is Google Forms, and the second one is Edpuzzles. In Edpuzzles, you can upload a YouTube video. In that YouTube video, you can edit and insert your question of your own choice. Either it is a multiple choice question or a fill in the blanks, true or false, whatever it may be. So you can know that the student watches the video till the end of the video so that they can't skip. So they have to answer all the questions which you have inserted in the video. So before uploading any video, you have to check for the Creative Commons. So next one is quizzes. It is useful to conduct quizzes. And Kahoot app, it is a game like app. So it is very helpful to engage the students in the online teaching. So this is some information which I explored during this lockdown period. So I believe that known is drop and unknown is ocean. So that's, there are many things which I can't explore, and you people explore and you can share with me all your views and your information and your knowledge in a WhatsApp group or in YouTube. Thank you very much for patient listening.